Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for my next video.